Hey guys, I'm the Irish PS4 Gamer. Give me a sec. And welcome to Days Gone. Start a new game. Normal. I've don't know much about this game, not telling you a lie. All I know is the name of the character and the name of the enemies. Deacon St. John, Freakers. But my gut tells me that there's far, far more enemies.
Oh boy.
Let me just, options. No, 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 bingo.
Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
Oh no.
So stupid. It was this little kid. Little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof, fly down one of those choppers. Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
Well, what's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Okay, listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, O'Brien. Okay, shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Why you got room for two
of you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you, two.
Come on, help me, come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her.
Oh no.
I've never shit in this before. Yeah.
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
A good intro. Thank you.
2 years. That's impressive.
Was it Rippers?
Leon did this.
There he is. Oh crap, the bike got hush.
Cover me, right behind you.
Track shit anyway.
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
It looks like it's about to cut, so... But I'm gonna end it here.